Wrapping my parents' kitchen in Christmas wrapping paper.